Tomorrow, the sand at the Virginia Beach oceanfront opens to sunbathers after coronavirus restrictions. Memorial Day weekend is typically the kickoff to the tourist season in the resort city. Andy Fox shows you the activity along the boardwalk to get ready for the reopening.
So the big question out here is, how are we getting ready for the summer? There's a lot of stuff going out here, prepping, getting ready. And this is Sean Hobson, who's the superintendent out here. What are you guys doing?
So over the last 3 days, we've had a northeastern blow in, a lot of sand, so all the beds were prepped for this weekend, for all the patrons coming down. And now, over the last 3 days, the storm has blown in sand, covered up, so we're going back out today, cleaning all the sand out, remulching, making everything beautiful for our patrons.
How's it going to look? I mean, are you going to be ready?
Yes, sir. We're going to work all day today and all day tomorrow, so in hopes for this weekend being beautiful.
And what do you anticipate to be the biggest issue getting everything ready along the boardwalk to make it just right for the tourists coming in?
Well, the weather's still blowing northeast winds, which blow sand back into the beds and on the boardwalk, so we're going to be fighting that for the next couple days. But we're working toward getting everything beautiful and clean.
Sean, thanks a lot. I appreciate it. And the other part of this equation is the life-saving services. And this is Tom Gill over here, and he's out here taking a look at what is basically his turf. Tom, what's going on out here to get ready for the tourists coming, getting ready for tomorrow?
Well, not a lot going on out here right now just because of the weather conditions we've had all week, but we've been doing a lot of training. We've been the testing. We've got recurrent guards. The guards coming back this year from years prior are ready to rock, and we've got a whole batch of new guards that we're starting to train up now, but it'll be a couple weeks before we see them on the stands.
All right, Tom, thanks a lot. So that's a real quick look at how they are prepping down here on the boardwalk, getting ready for what will hopefully be a safe summer because of everything that's been going on with the pandemic. On the boardwalk, Andy Fox, 10 on your side.